Hello, people, and welcome back to Borderlands. So what are you up to, Luigi? What are we doing, exactly? Roscommon's west, we have one thing, the rest are in the east, and in Crom's Canyon. Okay, then. So to the Roscommon's west. Where is it? Wait, where do we go? The outer yard. The underpass is the one near Tanis. And the Roscommon's east. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna have to go there when we wanna go to the Roscommon's east. So we use the teleporter that's near the board, it usually crashes. The mission board usually goes. Anyways, Ken streams today. Where we are, it's 10 o'clock. For him, it's 8. I know it's like late for us, but what it is, it's the weekend. Stuff. Blah. PokeFarm queue is back up. And legendaries have been implemented. It's different though. Now you have to unlock stuff via Pokedex and Eggdex, so. Which makes clicking a bigger incentive, but with our internet right now, that's kind of... Not running, right? Nope. So where is it? Let's go a little further. Right there. That's good enough. Yeah, because there's no way for us to... Yay, we did it without fucking up the freaking movement code. Anyways, give us a second. Shield is fine. Now it's not. And now we're good. But alright, everything's good to go. Let's get started, shall we? Oh yeah, that one don't do us any good. Sucks that our pistol's the strongest one. Yep. Shut up. Okay, anyways, let's get started. Thank you. with that, the round is done. So much fun. Still gotta do all this with Roland, right? Yep. But not on screen. We haven't used Roland in so long. We have to do a lot of stuff in Borderlands 2. We ran into an issue in the, that aim was fucked up. Anyway, ran into an issue in the, Sir Hammerlock's big game hunt thing. The bridge never retracted, so we went across it, and, well, now we're fucked. So, I don't know what to do exactly. If you know what to do, tell us. Besides, say start over, because I'd like to. I went wrong. But it would take too long. So we need to get the ultimate Vault Hunter mode for our friend, and because we got a bunch of overpowered level 8s, and yeah. Ain't doing us any good. Oh, right, you're full. Let's get missile ammo. When will we record Borderlands 2 exactly? I have no fucking idea. I just have no idea.
Nope. Zip. Nada.
I don't know if we're gonna record anything. Other than this. Yeah, we record this at like random. How's this doing, by the way? Alright, upgrade! Yay! Sniper's still not high. That ain't high. Lush is still not high. Ah, at least Sniper's finally high enough at 96. So... Luigi, the highest for missiles, 64. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're gonna have to find another weapon, but... It probably won't be until we fight Cromorax, so... that's gonna take a while. Yeah. Unless you want to use the shotgun as the basic thing. Do you hear that? It sounds like someone sneezed. Oops. I just use the revolver instead. It's a pistol. And it's stronger. Two shots per thing. I use the SMG. It's got only 18. And the sniper. It's only got 3. Okay, fine then. So sniper. And what's the other one? The SMG. So we can change the ammo to 6. So this way we'll be able to pick everything up. This is actually the lowest weapon we've changed the ammo to, right? I think so. Minus 12, yeah, we're not gonna be able to keep that one. We're not gonna be able to use that one. Wait, where's the frickin'... Okay, where's... Yeah, just put that one in place of that one, because it's also too low.
That really take two shots? My god. The one thing I hate about revolvers is their low ammo capacity. The highest one's like, what, 6? Wait, the sniper's 6 too? Sniper's 3. Oh. And the biggest one, I think, would actually be the missile launcher. Why, what's the missile launcher? 2. Nope. I think that's it. Anyway, we can pick this up now. Yeah, we keep getting bugged by, like, things that say, when you're in a mission where you have to pick up a certain item, and it says, oh, look, there's an item here, and you go, it's just some ammo you can't pick up, so you're like, fuck. We tried raising the ammo capacity to 99999, didn't work too well. Stay 999 very long. Nope. Nope. Still 99. So. That we are done with the arena. Button time. Soon. So is that a gun or is that a piece of somebody? It's a gun. It's a weird looking. Well, what's happening around? Anyway, how does this change like you? I'm going through my people too quickly. Blah blah blah. Okay, so that's 3 out of... What one are we missing?
The rocket launcher.
4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, you're right. It's just the Helix rocket launcher, right? And that's our level, so... Oh no! That's not that one. .327. Okay, we actually gotta look at the shields. .303. Fire resistance. Extreme shock resistance. Alright, turn your shield off. Equip that one. I'll wait till we get a stronger explosive rain. That. Doop. Yeah, we never got a shield in the arena, so. Anyway. Teleporter.
Hey, yeah, it's a teleporter, Mario.
No, but there is a path to the Rust Common Disease.
Alright then. That works for us.
Yep. Why don't you store the,
Crimson. That way we don't have to keep carrying it around. We can have the Helix rocket launcher in there.
How much does the Helix hold?
3.
Okay, so 3, 18, 22, 69, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, swap, swap, swap.
Yeah. Closest one right now would be...
I have no idea what we equipped. Okay. So then... And status control. And with that, he put you back.
Just with the Helix rocket launcher, man.
Shotgun, right?
Yep.
Okay then, let's get started.
First comment is the thing where my game crashes, our game crashes the most. Well, that and all the DLC in T-Bone Junction.
And the Claptrap DLC at the end with the final boss.
So you have to go all the way back. We have Nox, all three bosses again, and then go fight them.
Yep. You can't just skim past them. You gotta beat them all up again. And again, and again, and again.
Which, the first round isn't that hard. It's when you go through the second playthrough and they're all just level 69. That was 70.
No, I think Claptrap was 70. Usually it's the final boss that's a level higher, or two.
Destroyer was level 70? Armorax was still 72.
That's because he was already three levels higher. He was already hard as shit.
Didn't need to make him any higher. He'd still kick your ass, even with one play person. Alright, so what are we doing?
Alright, in the Rust Commons East, we need to shotgun Alter Ego, Burning the Scriptures, and then the last big one, the Zero Entries.
I'm a
Bye.
Like I said, not screwing with you guys. Not in the mood. Alright, this is the last one, right?
Yeah, right. Alright, where things usually crash. Alright, so it's up there.
Oh, time to go by the place where the game crashes. Hurrah. Don't touch the mission board. It'll crash. Fuck.
Remember, if it doesn't save, it's because it crashed.
Not intended for use as a flotation device.
Day 718. I woke up outside the camp today. I don't know how I got outside, but I seem to have overcome my inability to leave. This will be my last recording before I scatter the echo recordings as far as I can. My echo recorder has clearly gone crazy, and if I'm not careful, I too might go insane. I will come back and resume my research when I have rid myself of this two-timing recorder. This is Patricia
Tanner. Okay. Next. Shut up.
That's it right over there, right?
Yep. Now this is the one with all the Sithids, isn't it?
I think so.
Who knows? Hey, how you doing? Bye. And last but not least, Cavendish shotgun. Which will put us next near Crom's Canyon, where we will do the next few objectives, with the exclusion of killing Crom.
Yeah, we're not out to kill Crom. Isn't there a claptrap unit?
There should be. It should be on Reaver's side, sorry.
Reaver.
Yeah, it's like Crom's side and Crom's half and Reaver's half.
Give me a life better than you ever did. Ha. In your face, horrible dad.
Do we make it across or something? No.
Can we?
Possibly, if we can make the jump. Can you make it? Yeah. If we were a little faster, we could. But anyways. Okay.
Alright, anyway. Check on piece hunting.
That when you go in the arenas in the main game, that music's like stuck in my head right now.
See if the game crashes. When do you get the mission to go to Thingamajigger?
The fish place or not?
Yeah, I think it's after you kill Crom.
Alright, let's hope the game don't crash. Well, we didn't take the teleporter here, so hopefully not.
I don't know, these two things are like evil. Don't you crash on me. Don't you do it. Don't you make it crash. Nope.
Yeah, I guess it's the teleporter.
It's only when you use the teleporter to come here, the fast travel to come here, not the other way around.
Up that.
I don't even think at the fastest speed you can, Luigi. No.
So what are we supposed to do now? There's a choice. You could always open it up, but it's not necessary.
Yeah, because once you do, you really can't get the cars any further. So what do we got? Two wrongs to make a right. I don't need this food badly. Because it's going to lead you to Reaver anyway. Screw you guys, I'm out of here. Their arms are hardly armored in the front, but their abdomens, their asses are weak.
Oh no! Dark clouds! Our internet's allergic to dark clouds.
Anyway, can't skag me. No way. You move. Is that the repair kit?
These guys.
Yep, there's a claptrap unit coming up. Here he is. Anyway. Oh yeah, the repair kit's like right where the thing is.
Salt the wound.
Okay, you know what? I am bored.
Shut up. Shut up.
Anyways, we're gonna have this episode process. If it doesn't finish processing by 8, we're gonna we'll finish processing it. We'll save it. I mean, if it finishes processing by doesn't finish by 8, then we'll save it after Ken's stream, because otherwise it's gonna take too long. It takes about 2.5 hours for free.
Shut up. Jerk. Jackass.
Dumbass.
Yep. Where's Weaver again?
He's in there.
Okay.
But first, let's get rid of these guys. Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! He said, shut up!
Fuck.
You can get back up, right?
Nope.
Can you just go after that one? No! So wait, where's the repair thing? Here.
Shoot him. Yep.
Shut up. Shut up.
Granada.
Why are we doing this? Fuck. Mario, stop failing. Luigi, you gotta remember about the space button. Oh, yeah. Okay, so that won't work.
Nope.
That didn't work.
Nope.
Who's firing at us?
I don't know. I don't care. All I know is I want that stupid ass freaking... Okay, now we know someone's actually firing at us. From our height. So shut the fuck up! So do I.
Yep, we sure do.
Shut up!
Shut up! Hello? You're a sniper, hit your fucking target!
Wait, you're a sniper rifle. Wait, quick, didn't I kill you specifically? So what are you doing back up?
Goodbye!
Thank freaking goodness.
There we go.
Fail! Agreed. There's nothing over here. Yeah, that's what I figure. It's like something's bugging us.
Go around?
Yep.
Wee. There's apparently something here too bugging us. Ooh, button time.
Switch to combat rifle, right?
Yep.
across the Phantoms. And last but not least, back to our shotgun. And with that, we are off. I'm hungry. So am I.
I'm gonna wait till we get this done.
Wait, Mario.
Thank you, most effusively, for your kind generosity. I'm not worthy. Lick your boobs.
Not that I have a tongue anyway. Anyway, I have this trifling trinket, which may find useful in your head.
There you go.
Alright, let's go!
Yes, he has a secret spot. Watch. Oh yeah. Pump, smack.
The box is awaiting your attention.
Good luck, man. Stay in there, man, because you don't know when the fuck these guys are going to come back out. Anyways, so what now? What are we looking for?
Can't skag me.
Oh yeah, we just handed that one in. Oh, down the way to Reaver, huh? Over.
Get a switch right here. Bam. Bam. Bam.
Probably thinking, what if we put the switch on the other side?
Shut up!
Exactly! Like, shut the fuck up. I don't like it when they do that. It's just anyways, we have the fan on, don't we?
Yep.
Can't scare me. Shoot you. Hurt you. And bang. Bang. Up, it's Reaver. Yay, they're all dead. So wait, which one's which?
One's Crazy Earl and the other's New Haven.
Oh, so I don't even need to go to freaking, whatchamacallit?
Yeah.
Alright then, let's get the hell out of here. Pick up some guns first.
So you want me to share, huh?
Alright, Grenada. Sorry, it just brings me joy to say it. Bye. And away we go. No! What are we doing here? Why am I here? I do not need to be here. And time to lie down on my side. Doop 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 doop.
Yeah, at least it's a black kid from some of the fan. No way he's going static stuff.
Trouble! No fucking duh.
Repair broken claptraps you find to gain additional blah 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 as reward. Inventory space. Back to Pokemon.
That's what I gotta do. Oh, if Can't Skag meets first, I'm going to Crazy Hero. That's right, when you go to the Salt Flats, you have to find Scrappy.
Who becomes an adult and is gonna and tries to kick your ass. So he had to be killed. By the way, there's like these black Crazy Earls. Are you being racist? No, their skin, Luigi, their skin is black, like crayon black, like coal black. Burnt toast black. Black like the screen is right now. Black.
Yeah.
With purple eyes. No, thank you. Give us a second. We'll be back later, people. Give us a minute. We're gonna hand these missions in. Then we're gonna take a break, because Peach wants me, and I can't. I just can't ignore all the time, just because we're recording an episode. So let's hand this in. Let's hand this in. Come on! Out the fucking way! God friggin' damn.
I feel like you'd do that to your dog.
If I'm mental in any way, Luigi, that would be the way.
Mario doesn't like dogs.
I don't like yippy dogs. I don't mind dogs. It's just like the ones that go yippy or barky dogs go woof, woof, woof. Every time they use them, you're yip, 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 yip. It's like, shut up. I don't mean the yip like you kicked them. Obviously, they have a right to yip when you do that. I mean the yip, they just yip at everything. It's a fly. Yip, 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 yip. Shut up. Shut the f*** up. It's like one of those people that just don't know when to shut up. I don't mean shut up like they say something stupid and they keep going. I just mean they go on and 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 on. Blah 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 blah. No idea. And with that, back to Kermit's Canyon, and we will take a break.
Not ending the episode, we're just taking a break. Like we said, Ken's stream isn't until 10.
And it's Man Plays today, so I'm sure we can take a break. Not that we hate Man Plays, it's just... Ken's altered Man's Plays. Like, he doesn't do scared, but he doesn't do the emphasizing his manliness anymore. Like, I'm a man. This makes me manly. See how long this gun is? It has a chainsaw on it. A chainsaw. And that makes me manly. And I have a big... Look at my car. It's big as shit. Big tires. Plus big wheels. Big tires. Big vehicle. Big guns. Equals penis. Are you hard right now?
I am. I'm always hard.
I'm a man. I'm not into care. She's trying to quit the Marcus Phoenix thing. Anyway, we'll be back.
Hello, people. Welcome back. Got Peach Ice Cream. Walked her home. 6:24. So let's go kill Crom. Don't care.
It's time for my pal.
Fuck you.
All right, boys, take him out.
And you. Is there another way? Guess not. And
And this is Crom. And that looks like Dr. Zed's thing. Guessing he survived? Made a sound. It crashed. Sorry, people. That's it for this episode. Bye!